So, I've just been looking at this parking sign, right? Vehicle only, which is what I am, up to an hour, £1. Up to 2 hours, £3. Up to 4 hours, £6. The only one in where you actually save any money is by paying up to 12 hours, £10. So why would I pay for 2 hours at £3 when I can pay for an hour at £1 and just top it up again after an hour and save myself £1? Why would anyone do that?